Hello friends, welcome to Education Alluring. Let's fly with success. Today is 21 July 2020. This is our current affairs session. I am Sujit Kumar Mishra, your friend and mentor, here to discuss and analyze today's current affairs. It is very much helpful for all competitive examination. So proceed towards today's session. This was our previous questions. Our first question was, what is the rank of India in Global Manufacturing Risk Index 2020? First, second, third, fourth. The correct answer here is option C, third. In Global Manufacturing Risk Index, India's rank is third. First is China and second is USA. First rank is achieved by China, second is USA and third is India. Our second question was, CBSE ties up with whom for artificial intelligence based curriculum? SCL, IBM, Reliance, none of these. The correct answer here is IBM. Option B is correct here. Recently, Central Board of Secondary Education ties up with IBM, International Business Management, to develop artificial intelligence based curriculum. I hope you got the answer now. So proceed towards today's first question. First question of the today's session is, World Chess Day is observed on 19 July, 20 July, 21st July, 22nd July. The correct answer here is option B, 20 July. On 20 July, World Chess Day is observed by United Nations. The day marks the date of the establishment of the International Chess Federation in Paris in 1924. In 1924, International Chess Federation is established in Paris. So, to remember this day, World Chess Day is observed. Okay, I hope you got the answer now. Second question. Who is appointed as personal secretary to the President of India? P. Pravin Siddharth, Vikram Singh, Rajesh Shukla, option D, none of these. The correct answer here is option A, P. Pravin Siddharth. Recently, P. Pravin Siddharth appointed as personal secretary to the President of India, Ramnath Kovind. P. Pravin Siddharth is a 201 batch IRS officer, okay, and recently he is appointed as the personal secretary of the Ramnath Kovind. I hope you got the answer now. Next question. Who is the author of book The Endgame? Ruskin Bond, Hasan Jaidi, Kapil Dev, option D, none of these. The correct answer here is Hasan Jaidi. Option B is correct here. As Hasan Jaidi has penned a new novel, The Endgame, which talks of politics, betrayals, and unimaginable terror. Okay, unimaginable terror. You can see the book here, The Endgame, and the author is S. Hasan Jaidi. I hope you got the answer now. Next question. Navin Rozgar Chhatri Yojana is launched by which state? Odisha, Jharkhand, Uttar Pradesh, Chhattisgarh. The correct answer here is Uttar Pradesh. Option C is correct here. Recently, the Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath launched Navin Rozgar Chhatri Yojana for all-round development of the Scheduled Caste, SC, Scheduled Caste. Okay, Uttar Pradesh is a news. The capital of Uttar Pradesh is Lucknow. Chief Minister is Yogi Adityanath and Governor is Anandiben Patel. Anandiben Patel is the Governor of Uttar Pradesh. Okay, I hope you got the answer now. Next question. Who won the 2020 Hungarian Grand Prix 2020? Okay, Roger Federer, Lewis Hamilton, Novak Kenny, option D, none of these. The correct answer here is Lewis Hamilton. Option B is correct here. Lewis Hamilton won the Formula One Hungarian Grand Prix 2020. Okay, it is held in Hungary. The capital of Hungary is Budapest. Budapest is the capital. Currency is Hungarian forint and president is Janos Adrey. Janos Adrey is the president of Hungary. Okay, next question. You can see the image of the Lewis Hamilton here. Recently he won the Formula One Hungarian Grand Prix 2020. Okay, question number 6. Rajat Mukherjee passed away. He was a famous Bollywood director, athlete, politician, scientist. The correct answer here is option A, Bollywood director. Rajat Mukherjee recently passed away and he is a very veteran Bollywood director. He was known for the directing films like Pyar Tune Kya Kiya. He directed the film like Pyar Tune Kya Kiya. Okay, you can see the image of the Rajat Mukherjee here. He recently passed away. Next question. A mission titled as Hope has been launched to Mars by which country? China, UAE, Japan, America. The correct answer here is option B, UAE. United Arab Emirates. United Arab Emirates recently launched a Mars mission named Hope. Hope is the name of the mission. Try to remember this name. Okay. It is also known as Emirates Mars Mission. Emirates Mars Mission. Okay. And this mission is launched through the satellite, a Japanese satellite launching vehicle launched this program, and it is the first among the Arabian country to launch a Mars mission. Okay, the capital of UAE is Abu Dhabi. Abu Dhabi is the capital. Currency is United Arab Emirates dirham, and president is Sheikh Khalifa bin Zayed, is the president of UAE. I hope you got the answer now. Next question. A mobile application of Prime Minister SBA Nidhi, PM-SBA Nidhi scheme has been launched. Who launched this scheme? Home Ministry, Finance Department, Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs. Option D, none of these. The correct answer here is Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs. Recently, Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs launched the PM-SBA Nidhi mobile application. Okay, the PMSBA Nidhi abbreviation is Prime Minister Street Vendors Atmanirbhar Nidhi. Okay, and Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs Minister is now is Hardeep Singh Puri. Hardeep Singh Puri is the Minister of Housing and Urban Affairs. Okay, I hope you got the answer now. Next question. Andreas Cruyff has announced retirement from sports. He belongs to which country? Australia, Germany, Portugal, Japan. The correct answer here is Germany. Option B is correct here. The forward player and the World Cup winner Andreas Cruyff has announced retirement from sports. He helped his country to win the 2014 FIFA World Cup. In 2014, FIFA World Cup is won by Germany, and Andreas Cruyff plays a vital role in that player. In this camp, okay, you can see the image of the Andreas Cruyff here, and recently he announced his retirement from the sports. Okay, a very famous football player. Question number 10. Who has attended the third G20 FMCBG meeting 2020? Nirmala Sitharaman, Amit Shah, Nitin Gadkari, Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank. The correct answer here is Nirmala Sitharaman. Option A is correct here. Our Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman attended the third G20 Finance Minister and Central Bank Governors meeting. What is the abbreviation of FMCBG? Finance Ministers and Central Bank Governors meeting. Okay, it is presided by Saudi Arabia. Saudi Arabia presides this meeting through the video conferencing. Okay, Amit Shah is our Home Minister. Nitin Gadkari is the Minister of Road Transport and Urban Affairs. And Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank is our HRD Minister. Okay, Human Resource Development Ministry is in got by Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank. Okay, this is our question of the day. You have to answer in the comment section, and we will discuss this answer in our next session. Okay, for our first question is, which country saw the world largest reduction in poverty? Our second question is, NABARD has sanctioned 795 crore to which state? Please try to answer more in comment box. Thereby, a connecting link between you and educational wing will be established. Okay, thank you for watching this session. Please like, subscribe and share as much as you can. Thereby many students got help. Please try to subscribe my channel, those who first visit the educational wing. Okay. Thank you for watching.